see her.
Can we? Okay, let's. I'm done filming the damn birds. I don't want to film them anymore.
What's up, everyone? We're about to take a road trip to Duluth. Destiny's getting ready inside. I've never done one of these without her. She is not here. She's gone. And we are sad. I don't have much to say without her, actually. This probably won't go in the vlog. This is just for Destiny. So, Destiny, I love you. You're my world. I'm lonely without you. Looking beautiful as usual.
Hey! I'm scared.
You and your fried pickles?
Mm-hmm.
They look really good right now, though.
Do they?
This girl just downed these.
You helped me. Don't be lying.
I'm just kidding, baby.
We made it to Duluth, guys. We've actually been here for a while. When we got here, we went to Texas Roadhouse to get some food, and then Mitch just went to the course to get some disc golfing it. We're just gonna walk around downtown, and then I'm pretty sure they have fireworks up here. I'm not sure where, but we're gonna find them. And we're gonna show you Lake Superior, which is so beautiful. It's gonna be fun. We're gonna take you on our adventure up the... We should just probably do the North Shore Drive, or like scenic drive. But that's tomorrow, but we're gonna go do some fun stuff today.
I will never regret the day I gave you this ring. I swear to God. I cannot wait to get you a bigger ring. Because look at those bosses.
This is just a promise ring. Yeah. You can't even see it. Yeah. Whatever.
It's good for a promise ring, but...
It's better than no ring.
I just cannot wait to get you that rock.
It's going to be so pretty. Like, you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, let's go.
You're so scared.
I'm scared. I'm I was scared. They got poop on my head.
I'm ready.
Oh my God! I'm scared. Can we? Okay, let's. I'm done filming the damn birds. I don't want to film them anymore.